Hey everyone, it's Zasson SHD over here and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna do another tutorial video about FIFA 19. It is about a skill move called drag back. It is so easy to do it. If you learn this skill move, you will be a better player on FIFA 19. Before you continue watching this video, smash the subscribe button if you want to see more of my FIFA 19 videos. So yeah guys, here I go now, I'm gonna show you the drag back technique and I'm gonna tell you how to use this technique. So as you just saw it, I just did the drag back and scored the goal. So the drag back technique, it is used mostly to create chances, to create the space, to score a goal and also to do a dribble or to confuse the players, because the opponent won't know which way you will go. So yeah, you just change the directions, up, down, left, right, diagonally, any way you like. So yeah, you get the point. The drag back technique is so easy to use and it is so important to know this technique, because it will make you a better player on FIFA 19. So to use this technique, you just have to press the R1 and move the left stick analog where you want to go, which direction you want to move. So yeah, if you learn this technique, you will score a lot of goals. So yeah, this was a short tutorial video about the drag back skill move. If you learn something new, give me a thumbs up and don't forget to criticize me on the comments and tell me what should I do next. And if you haven't subscribed yet, click the subscribe button over here. Thanks for watching, see you on the next video.